According to this recipe, pink salmon turns out very tender and delicious. It can be used for making sandwiches or salads. Be sure to cook the fish in this way, you will definitely like the recipe. Prepare the ingredients. Cut the fish and onion into pieces. Put everything in a bowl. Add salt, add ground pepper. Pour in the vegetable oil. Mix everything well. Leave the fish for a couple of hours. Here is such an appetizing fish turned out.